after death.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. O mankind, fear your Lord. Lo, the earthquake of the hour of doom is a tremendous thing. On the day when ye behold it, every nursing mother will forget her nursling, and every pregnant one will be delivered of her burden. And thou, Muhammad, wilt see mankind as drunken, yet they will not be drunken, but the doom of Allah will be strong upon them. Lo, the doom of thy Lord will surely come to pass. There is none that can ward it off. On the day when the heaven will heave with awful heaving, and the mountains move away with awful movement. Men ask of you the hour. Say, the knowledge of it is with Allah only. What can convey the knowledge unto thee? It may be that the hour is nigh. Lo, the hour is surely coming, there is no doubt thereof, yet most of mankind believe not. But when the shout cometh, on the day when a man fleeth from his brother, and his mother, and his father, and his wife, and his children, every man that day will have concern enough to make him heedless of others. And when the trumpet shall sound one blast, and the earth with the mountains shall be lifted up and crushed with one crash, then on that day will the event befall, and the heaven will split asunder, for that day it will be framed. Then how, if ye disbelieve, will ye protect yourselves upon the day which will turn children grey? The very heaven being then rent asunder, his promise is to be fulfilled. Lo, this is a reminder, let him who will then choose a way unto his Lord. There is not a township, but we shall destroy it ere the day of resurrection, or punish it with dire punishment. That is set forth in the book of our decrees. This life of the world is but a pastime and a game. Lo, the home of the hereafter, that is life, if they but knew. Nay, but ye do love the fleeting now, and neglect the hereafter. Everyone that is thereon will pass away. There remaineth but the countenance of thy Lord of might and glory. Answer the call of your Lord before there cometh unto you from Allah a day which there is no averting. Ye have no refuge on that day, nor have ye any power of refusal. They ask thee of the destined hour. When will it come to port? Say, knowledge thereof is with my Lord only. He alone will manifest it at its proper time. It is heavy in the heavens and the earth. It cometh not to you save unawares. They question thee as if thou couldst be well informed thereof. Say, knowledge thereof is with Allah only, but most of mankind know not. unto Allah belongeth the unseen of the heavens and the earth. And the matter of the hour of doom is but as a twinkling of the eye, or it is nearer still. No, Allah is able to do all things. Unto him is the return of all of you. It is a promise of Allah in truth. Lo, he produceth creation, then reproduceth it, that he may reward those who believe and do good works with equity. While, as for those who disbelieve, theirs will be a boiling drink and painful doom because they disbelieved. And man saith, When I am dead, shall I forsooth be brought forth alive? Doth not man remember that we created him before when he was naught? And they say, When we are bones and fragments, shall we?